Some legends are told, some turn to dust or to gold, but you will remember me. Remember me for centuries. Is it just one mistake? Is all it will take? We'll go down in history. Remember me for centuries. Hey, 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 remember me for centuries.
When we drafted him, we certainly didn't know he was going to become modern.
But Ginobili down the lane here, the crossover and then the throw. And that's three guys he just tortured right there. Joe Johnson is an outstanding. Sean Merrick.
Number 20.
Sometimes he did things the right way. Sometimes he did. Sometimes he had great popularity. He had a skull for crying out loud. But you had to deal with it because that's what made Mono Mono.
During Manu Ginobili's career without talking about Ginobili. He's a Hall of Famer. He should be a first ballot Hall of Famer. He's the greatest sixth man of all time.
Some legends are told, some turn to dust or to gold, but you will remember me. Remember me for centuries. Just one mistake is all it will take. We'll go down in history. Remember me for centuries.
The 57th selection of the 1999 NBA draft, the San Antonio Spurs select Emmanuel Ginobili from Argentina.